Listen, we all had an amazing day so far, and you're just going down on a. So basically, my deck is finally useful. So basically, what we were doing is me and my dad were right here. I don't know where, but like a mouse just ran out through there. Came through there, into that sled. Currently in the bushes, and it's making sounds. There's so many parts today. Are they done? All right. And a couple days ago, I think it's the same mouse because I saw one. Okay, currently he's in there somewhere. I'm scared there's going to be like another one in. Obviously not in here. I'm just trying to catch it for you guys. I don't see it. This is probably as close as I've ever gotten to a mouse, like no joke. Actually, no. You guys know my uncle that lives right across the street from me? Once I had to open his vent for something, and there was, like, no joke, a dead mouse in there. This video is not clickbait. Should I go, like, right where that little table right there is? What if it comes running out that way? Because it has this thing it can go under, that thing it can go under, that thing it can go under, and probably something to do with that. I can try. You'll be able to hear him though if he comes out. What about like in front? Look. So I pick this thing up. Oh, I see him. Alright, bro, come on. Detour. There. That click was not it, by the way. Something moving. I didn't have a video idea today. This is what I'm doing. I wonder if he's in here. I know what I'm tempted to do. Get my Nerf guns. I mean, not my Nerf guns, my water guns. I don't think any of them work now, though. Grab a nap. None of them do actually. I need something though. Like, I can't just straight up throw rocks at it. I want something that won't hurt it. Come here, mouse. I need footage. And this isn't a fake mouse either, so it's not clickbait, guys. Nothing about this is clickbait. I almost said even though I have a shirt that says hashtag clickbait, I don't. Pretty soon I might have a pop socket that says that. I do have a backpack, actually. It's the one I wear. Oh, God. Actually so scary, guys. Because I'm just imagining it, like, grabbing onto the end. I need clickbait. Come on. Come on, little mouse. I heard something. Mouse, I need clickbait. I'm not sure why I'm whispering that. Well, the other day, anyways, I was in my house, and, like, dragonfly right there. I was in my house, and I was just looking outside and stuff, and I'm like, And I just decided, I'm not going to my trampoline. So I looked at my trampoline, saw the dog go down, and you know how, like, you look in disappointment, so you look down? That's what I did. Saw a little mouse scurry across the floor. Kind of think he's under that sled again. I'm gonna give a whole swipe. I heard something. So I'm saying I'm hearing something, guys. I'm not talking about when I scurry the bushes. Did I scurry this bush? So I don't know where it could have ran to. Pretty sure these haven't got watered like 3 times this summer. Under the bed. I haven't been down here in forever. Why are there so many cars at this time? Alright, guys, I'm gonna go way right here. It's obviously not in this one. You'd be able to see it. Not in that one, you can tell. It's the one I kind of think it's in, or that one. Whoa, I swear I just saw something. Sun is right in my face. It's like where I want to be, it's the sun. But if I want to get a good angle, I have to be like right here. Follow this little path. But look how close that is. Let me show you. Not this one, you guys, but that one. Look how close that is. That's like literally 2 of those tiny rocks. Not of these ones, of those ones. Only about 6 inches long. I swear I see it in this bush. Could have scurried into these bushes, but I don't want to mess with bees. Guys, I heard something. When I was turned around, I heard it moving. I think it's in that bush. I'm trying to call a mouse, I don't know why. Hopefully it's just one. I probably should do something fun with this vid. Guys, it's in this bush. Okay, guys, I now know for a fact it's in this bush. For sure. So that lady was looking at me like I was crazy or something. I'm hearing it move, you guys. I know for sure it's in this. I think it's around the back. mouse. Look. Look. I don't want to get bit by a mouse. I don't want to get stung by a bee. At least we know it's in that bush. Cheese, mouse is like cheese.